And a very good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, wherever you might be around the world. You're watching Mezlock Plays. It has been some time since I have done some streaming, a few days at least, and I thought, let's get back into it. Let us finish off the No Man's Sky Utopia expedition, and let's just see how much we can get done today. So let's do that. Play the game. 4 weeks left on the expedition, so let's go. I hope you've all been well since I've been away. Wait for the loading screen to get through it, and then we'll get started. Blue to purple, then to red. Go. Okay. Interesting. So I have to remember what we were doing now. Expedition. Right, we've done phase, we've done that. Phase four, current progress. So purge a site of biological horrors. Okay, so this must be the site. Interesting creature over there. How strange.
Thermal protection falling.
So let's just pop in here. Time being. That's useful. Oxygen, always useful. Yes. Very atmospheric. Can't open that. That. Right. Okay, so we've got the mining beam. Got a bolt caster. Let's load that up. Do we have anything? There's a bolt pulse emitter as well. Okay, let's see if we can how long it takes for them to disappear. Try the Volcaster. Cleansing the target met. Oh. Signal echo detector from building interior. Investigate the facility terminal. Okay. Utopia protocol initiated, accessing facility safety. Biohazard levels acceptable. Restore facility power. Sure. Power restoration failed. Site reassigned to Utopia Electrics Division. Thank you, settler. This cleansing assignment is complete. This locks. Complete restoration. Facility schedule. Power routed. All quality assurance checks. Cleanse. Facility rebuilt to 97% off. Submitted. Space station. Lock is barely audible. The uneasy since I've accessed something off limits. Though the recording has paused here, there seems to be just a little more on the track. Utopia. Weak. Dug too deep. I am not. Nor the last. Space station. Evidence for. Remember me. The degraded recording hisses then fizzes, then there is only silence. Let's trace the echo signal. My suit registers a very faint echo from elsewhere in the system beyond any terrestrial surface. Space station. Let's get the secondary signal echo. Okay. Okay. Go to the base then. Yes, I'm getting in my ship. Right. Not enough fuel. Okay. Full minute out, that's quite a distance. Left. Okay, so this is the old style station when No Man's Sky first came out. is what they used to look like. Absolutely dead. Certainly changed. Okay. This report records the history of a planetary facility forming part of the Utopia Project. Several sections are curiously absent. Facility founded. Plasma deep drill rig operational. Return growth 31%. Overseas query growth rate. Orbital improved. Expansion approved. Station trading boomed. Booming. Hazard encountered. Launched. Facility restored. Opened. Redacted. Redacted. Plasma deep drill rig operational. Trade risk reopened. Redacted. Okay. By that. Sell anything? Probably not. Might leave the larval core just because we do need one. Okay. Good records of Utopia's history. Access module vial spawn times 3.
Hi. I want to offer promotion of your channel, viewers, followers, views, chat bots. The price is lower than any competitor, the quality is guaranteed to be the best. Auto on. Incredibly flexible and convenient order management panel, everything is in your hands, turn it on /off/customize. Go to dogipe.com.
Nope, I won't be doing that. Okay, so 3 of 8. Rare. Maybe shredded from embryonic sacs with the aid of a visceral synthesizer. Okay. Certainly don't have one of those. Quagmire planet. Basalt planet. Fraction planet. Paradise planet. Bountiful. Salt. Quagmire. Let's put around the back. Vested, there we go. Reload.
happens.
Yeah, we won't be dealing with him. Let's have a look and see what that exosuit. That's an underwater one. Okay, solar panel. Shield strength. Can I make a multi-tool? Cloaking device. I guess sweep. Definitely in that direction. The easiest planet to navigate around. And I guess that's the idea. Thank you. no idea what that is. Oh, this is high. These are no jokes, I tell you what. These mountains. You're kidding me. Where did it go? That way? Yikes. That was it. I got the one.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Let's see if I can get my ship. Okay, so over there. I'm going to go that way. Launch fuel. Some of this. Thank you. Okay. Let ourselves slide down the wall. It's going to be a lot easier than using resources.
Technology recharge.
What here? Life form designates something or removal from history. Continue. Beta protocol. Sentinels eradicates. Turn to its original program. Directives growing conflict. Thank you. Oof.
Technology recharge.
Okay. Can we get rid of? Dihydrogen jelly. Oh. This area is much flatter than we've had in the past. Just not waste that, let's just go. build this computer. Radic metal. Okay. Don't need to collect Gek Relic. No. Go away. That. That. How are you supposed to get those? Get it. Oh, apparently we did. Inventory full. Okay. Reload time and damage. What else did we get? Hex core. Yeah. Although that does much. Mining beam. Sure. Sure that. We'll try. Oh, yep, there we go. Robo Warden Companion Egg. Is 5. Arrive at the final restoration target. Okay. Sure. Iron battery. Can we make one of those?
Ground protection falling.
Sure. Oh, we can't. Let's turn him off then. Oh, excuse me, I just had to snooze then. Right, let's see if I can summon the ship. It's lucky. Off this planet. Heading over there.
Technology recharge. Is
leapt into existence. Okay. Log in. Gonna need some room, aren't I? Keep. Get rid of those. And three of those. Get rid of the cactus flesh. That. All right. Restorations. Wait, there's a little sign. Assignment. Okay.
Navigational data received.
Okay. Okay. Rebuild planet. Deploy base computer. Okay, just a bit. Okay, we need chromatic metal. So. Salt. We have copper here. Gold. Paraffinic. Copper, that's two. Even sentiment. Okay. And we're doing a very small mining team. That way we get the most resources. A bit longer. Good node, actually. Get here. Night's coming. Makes it a little bit easier actually to see the reflection of the copper. So. Yeah. Better plating then. How am I supposed to make? Oh, maybe I put it in. All of it. this computer. Land and beautify your base. Okay. Okay. So to very basic base. Okay. Yes. Okay. Million units. Okay. Utopia ship station. Seen that before. Okay. Thank you. Learn an upgrade from Utopia ship station. Okay. Sure. Got that.
Item received.
Processes. Discover creatures on the final level. Okay. Yeah, there was a multi-tool. Some computer. Three resonators. Okay, I managed it's ferrite and ionized cobalt. Need a pimp gas hotspot. Resonator. Materials. Refined. Find magnetized ferrite. Pure. Not much pure ferrite on this planet. Too far away. Just hold the line, I've got someone at the door. And we are back. Must apologise. I had someone arrive at the front door, and it's reasonably important, so I had to talk to them. But we are back now. So, what were we doing? I'm looking for pure ferrite. From memory, is that pure ferrite, or is that just rock? Oh, it's ferrite dust. Okay. Okay.
Technology recharge.
So that's that done. We'll turn the pure ferrite to magnetized ferrite 2-1. Only quite a bit, I think. Some cobalt. Grab.
Units received.
Cobalt 10 here.
Thank you.
got now? What are we after? Terra. Back to salvage data. Okay. Copper. Okay, so I've got a bit of room there. Protection yet. Back to the ship, I can. Back to the starship. Right. Now. Forty magnetized ferrite. Coal boat. I knew I need it. Oxygen, I've got oxygen. It won't let me use oxygen. Interesting. Dihydrogen jelly. Interesting.
Technology recharge.
Weird. Get 300 of that. gone. Okay. What am I missing? Seven magnetized ferrite. Okay. Quantum computer. I need a microprocessor and an antimatter. Nanotube. Chromatic metal. Where'd the copper go? Hey. Leave, I don't have any more. Copper, all right. Thank you.
help. Get all that stuff done now. Chromatic metal. So, what else do I need? I need that. I've got the warp. Pulse engine. Hyperspeed. That require a storm crystal. Okay. Where do we get a storm crystal from? But okay. Let's get a warp zone. Any meta house? Any better? On the computer.
Technology installed.
Okay then. Up inside. Let's see what else they've got. Courier delimiter. Dyson pump. What I need is a seat. Had a seat.
Okay, now just need to discover the final creature, which is birds. Which I did see before. Land. Where else? Please come back. Now we're just going to wait. There's to show up.
Thank you.
space station. See if I can to appear. It says uncommon diurnal. Nocturnal. Thank you. Let's pinpoint one of those then. Yeah. That got away. Not there. You have to find them eventually. Right.
Thank you.
Keep up your speed as far as Starship. They left us, duty bound to follow them, but I know where it will end. You receive this, follow my coordinates and secure the site in case I don't make it back, please.
Oh.
Coordinates. The shuttle processes the coordinates from the stranger's message. The transmission is decoded over time, but location appears to be valid. Okay. Log 2015F breach event plus 407 souls. If you're listening, you have likely found our final log. I leave this trace as a memory of my fallen friends and a warning to others who may end up on our path. I cannot deny myself the vain hope that someone may find me. I beg you, do not follow. The haunting transmission ends. I notice the strangers left behind an upgrade module for the aeration memory. I take the upgrade module. This installation history contains the serial number of its owner's starship. Perhaps I ought to follow. Congratulations. What is it? You now convert. Your save will now be. Your save will now convert to a standard save. If you wish to continue, and it rewards any save either. Be sure to check back for the start of a new expedition soon. Okay. Protection upgrade. Okay. Oh, the signal trace. Transfer.
Protection falling.
crew are down at the must already set it up when the asteroid hits about depression. Like the smaller starships were able to clear or the hull imploded. None of our ships have hyperdrive capability, we should have been. No, it appears to have crashed in the deep ocean. There's the Northland. I need to reload so that it will give me back all the usual things, so we might just that. Hopefully that'll give us back all of the usual access, like recharging your health system with oxygen and those sorts of things. Okay. Yes. Good. Excellent. All right. Now save that there. And I think that is it for Utopia. Finished all of the... Can't look at it now because it's all gone. But finished the Utopia expedition. And it's really good. We got a new speeder. I think we picked that up at the anomaly with the other characters. So it looks pretty good. Doesn't it? Looks quite a nice design. I like the engines, and I like the guns here on the side. It's very good. All right, listen, thank you very much. We've been going for a couple of hours now. almost 3 hours actually. So thank you very much for watching it. If you're watching on the pod on Twitch, or if you are watching it on YouTube, all my videos get uploaded to YouTube. So if you do miss them, you get to watch them there. If you like the content, please send me a follow. And if you want to follow me on YouTube, make sure you subscribe and put the notification on so you get told when new videos are uploaded. And I might come back later tonight, have some dinner and be with the family for a little bit, and then I might come back later tonight, and hopefully there'll be some of you online. Okay, thank you very much for joining me, and we'll catch you all later. Okay, bye-bye.